going to be pretty safe. A really strong sleep from Yaika as he lands onto three. The cleanse comes out from Kazi, but they actually can't lock anyone down from the side of Mads. So G2 is able to just run away, largely unscathed.
Yeah. Caps now on the retreat here. Kazi level 8, his level 10. Doesn't want to overcommit for that one. But I think the same thing that we talked about with G2's composition, where all of the engage